come 155 feet underneath the surface in this room. Now this room alone, you can see every single type of formation we've seen so far on the trip, except for those war clubs. Remember that acidic air columns from ancient Greece. Right here, you're looking at the largest formations in the entire cave system. Basically, hundreds and hundreds, if not thousands, of columns all. Mention how rare the helictites are. Even a small ring of a deposit at the bottom before falling down. Down here, there's incredible formations covering every
into this area for human holes and life and things like that. More or less just